In your immigration headlines this morning, DPS made a surprise discovery, and it happened inside a fake delivery truck. 17 migrants were found in a secret compartment in what looked like a Lowe's truck. This happened on US 277 in Del Rio. The driver was even wearing a Lowe's t-shirt. The troopers say the driver was acting, quote, strange and had inconsistencies with his travel itinerary. The migrants were removed and treated for dehydration. The driver is now facing smuggling charges.